When I was 12, I had really bad eyesight. And I think it got to a point where it was so bad that I couldn't really ignore it any longer. The optometrist had these special contact lenses that I was able to wear when I went to sleep. And when I woke up, I could take these lenses out and I could see. It was so amazing to see the world. I want to do the same thing. I want to change the way people see the world. I love that Deakin strives to make us work ready. The placements give us so much practical experience. We're gradually exposed to more and more clinical components, and we're given more responsibility with the patient as the course progresses. The more practice you get, the more exposure you get, the more comfortable you are. I think the most common misconception about optometrists is that they're just there to sell glasses. Optometrists do know so much about the eye and about the health of the eyes. The eye is related to the rest of the body so intrinsically. Eye health is really important because it reveals a lot about the person's whole body health as well. When I was deciding on which university to go to, I met two amazing Deakin graduates, and they both studied optometry. And I guess just hearing about their experience at the uni and how positive it was, that really, really convinced me to choose Deakin.